Breaking news coming in. Sources indicate decision on CBSE examinations unlikely today. The matter is sub judice and the centre has asked court that it needs 2 days to decide. The matter has been listed for Thursday this week in Supreme Court. Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal has been admitted to AIIMS for post-COVID complications. Milan Sharma is joining us live. Milan, so sources indicating that this decision is unlikely today. Is that is the reason for that the education minister not being well and being treated for post-COVID complications? Is that why they need more time?
No, Chetty. In fact, the education minister has been admitted to AIIMS for post-COVID complications as a precautionary measure because he complained of some uneasiness in his chest. But that's not the reason why the CBSE board exam results declaration or any decision by the government is unlikely today. That is because the matter is sub judice in the Supreme Court, and it's been clearly stated by the government that they need 2 more days to come to a conclusion about the conduction of the examination for class 12. They also need to decide on the date. And the plea that was filed in the Supreme Court was against holding these examinations. The Supreme Court has asked the centre to come back with a definitive answer. The matter is listed on Thursday. And sources within the Education Ministry have said that they would firstly be looking at sending a reply to the Supreme Court. So by Thursday, we should know what will be the course of action for the CBSE students, lakhs of them in India. But today, this decision is unlikely, Chetty.